Okay, I'm out of the race.
Nice.
Oh, you're right next to me.
Yeah, I'm looking for
flamingos.
One of them flamingos. I don't see him, so I may have been wrong.
You're never wrong.
True.
Oh, you can just drive up on them?
Mm-hmm. But I think I'm wrong. Unless they only appear at 9 or something. I think I've checked all these.
Oh my god, I went flying.
Whatever you're ready to do next, whatever race you want to do.
I guess we can do another night one, right? We have to go to the garage to switch, right? Actually, no, I can just click left thumbstick in the map and hit go to night. I am now in night. It said new events available at night. I don't see a single one.
It's probably the chick. You can probably do her mission now.
Nope. It requires right level 7 and performance rating 139. Maybe I'm just stupid.
Maybe. It's possible, man. I'm kidding.
I think I'm just missing something.
Let me look at your stream.
Oh, because I'm an idiot. I didn't have all on. I had freaking locations on. Imagine. Here, follow me. Oh, you're not here yet.
Hey, man, when you find it, just start it and all. Yep.
What if it doesn't let you in?
It will let me in.
This night I've earned one respect, a singular respect. What does the little, like, blue diamond thing mean?
I don't know.
Oh, you gotta hit it with 100 miles an hour. You gotta run through it. You think I can reach 100? Let's try it. Oh my god, no, we're near 100 miles. Maybe jump for a long time. Now I missed it. You ready? It just says
just
start. It doesn't say I can invite you.
Where are you at?
I'm at the golf course.
I'm racing. Let me head up there. I'll check.
The nitrous in this game is like unlike any other. Need for speed game.
What do you mean?
Then it does like almost nothing unless
you upgrade it later. It's not that big right now. But you can upgrade it.
Where are you at?
I'm on my way.
Are you all the way down there? I'm watching the live GPS of you coming over. Did you hit something?
Mm-hmm.
You getting close? Oh, the flingo might not be there yet because it says flamingos are locked.
Oh.
What's up, bud?
Okay, yeah, here. Challenge party.
Oh, here we go, bud. Oh my gosh. Why did you hit me like 16 times?
I did. You swung into me. What are you talking about?
On my screen, it showed you bounce off my car like 16 times.
God damn. I'm already on my side of the road. Pushing me off.
Yeah?
Yeah, that was all you. It was never me. It was never my fault. Never.
Ow.
Now that was my fault. I didn't mean to.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You may have just cost the race, sir.
Cost you the race just for me to win? I'll take it.
Oh.
I'll probably catch back up. I think your car's a little faster than mine.
No, there's no way.
Imagine being second.
Right. How do you repair yourself?
You just drive to the gas station.
Does it also give us gas?
Huh?
Does it also give us gas?
No. You don't need gas, sir.
Can you see things I mark on the map or no?
No.
Okay, come here. What do you mean? Why are you chasing me? Stop! I was literally sitting on the side of the road. Why are you chasing me?
Imagine.
I'm gonna freaking kill you, Tom. Get off my anus. thought you ran past him.
That car's gonna be a smoking wreck when I'm through with him.
Get him off.
Yeah, they're kind of tough in the beginning. Or they might just always be tough. I hate cop chases in this game.
Use damn job control, but send some extra units.
We don't have spare units, so get creative and deal with it.
No more copper.
Subject in sight. Can't see that damn car anywhere.
I want that driver.
Yes, I escaped.
Nice.
I'm at the race waiting for you to. Unless I can just start
it. Don't start yet.
I can't challenge you. It's great.
Hold on, I said don't start yet, sir.
Sir.
Sir. Update.
Oh my god, a civilian just freaking hit me, dude. Just because I'm part of the military doesn't mean anything.
Just want to make it clear that I'm not winning. This one's on you guys.
Wait, are you in a race right now?
No, I'm upgrading my car. Or seeing if I could.
Can you?
No, I don't have any money.
I don't even know where you're at, dude.
You can't see me on the map if I'm in the garage.
Oh, I see you right there. Never mind, that's not you. Is that you? Why is the cop chase started? I was freaking sitting here. Are you serious?
They chase you if they, like, if you finish a race, they will chase you after, no matter what.
But I was just sitting there. Never take me alive, coppers. How are there three cops on the beach? Jason.
Get your brooms out and sweep the area.
Wow.
I've located that loser. I can't see the subject. I don't know where they went.
Looks like someone lost our target. Get in there and find that car.
Don't even try to outrun me. I got a good view of the driver.
I just keep on running the same car.
Shit, I lost out of the suspect.
Suspect was last seen in the area. Start searching.
Do you know where I'm at?
I'm ready. No.
Oh, does that mean I don't need you near me to start it?
No. Like, start and then. And you just click start. And it'll ask you if you want to challenge party. And you click yes. And then. Confirm.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
Here you go. The rain and the lighting in this game looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
It does.
I mean, not as cool as you, obviously. But...
true, I look cooler than rain.
that you in first?
No. We have the same car, though. No maps.
I see you. You just passed me, bro. Your hatred level?
My heat level.
Yeah, the cop just passed me. He's like, it's too slow. He's going after you now.
Imagine getting beat by a cop in a race.
Yeah,
imagine
true.
Hitting a civilian.
I'm not being chased by four cops.
Lord
have mercy.
We did it, we did it.
We did it.
Where's the garage?
Where's the garage?
Dang it!
I've located the subject.
I almost made it.
Point spikes to help you bring this asshat in.
Can I go in without being,
copy.
With being chased or no?
You can go in if you're at the, escape thing, I think.
Oh, but not like being chased?
I don't think so. I have no idea though.
Where are you right now? Are you inside the garage?
No,
dude, there's so many cops on my anus, dude.
Can we get extra help?
Jesus!
Hot cops to have. Especially on your anus.
Stop!
I see them on my feet. Rough.
I have 5 cops on me, dude. I don't know how to get into the safe zone. I don't see any of them.
And then it's probably blocked off.
Oh, I see you, I see you, I see you. End chase to enter.
What?
I got purple.
Now.
There, don't let me die. I'm getting kill switch.
Shut up.
Kill switch engaged, dude. I got an achievement. Copy. Oh my god, the cop flew over me.
Say goodbye to the finish line.
Dude, I'm gonna freaking hurry.
Whoa, man. What did I do?
Just killed him. I killed that one too. They can't stop. Dude, did they ever stop? Like, am I ever gonna get away?
You might not. They're really hard.
Jesus! It's not even me trying to hit them. They're hitting in the meat. It's giving me heat points. Shadow! This is absurd, dude.
Time for the probes to take over this chase.
I can't get away, dude. I don't know what to do.
Are you taking like turns and stuff? Are you just going out?
Some backup. We need to maintain a strong presence on the streets. Upgraded units on the way. They just keep getting more reinforcements. Oh my god, he went under me.
I'm in the garage.
Why aren't you coming up and save me?
I'm coming.
How are they catching back up? Now!
I'm here to finish the work you can't.
There's like an army. Jesus, dude, the game is crashing. Watch yourself. Ah!
I chose night, but it's been the day.
Where I need you.
No!
There's a helicopter after me now, dude.
Enforcements are headed your way.
I can't hit them, but they're still going. Freaking,
get off. That's their reaction time. Barricade's coming up, y'all.
Something is time. I got busted. Dude, that is like the hardest, the best police force known to man. I swear to God. I lost 2/3 of my reputation that I gained.
Just qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.
That was brutal, man.
Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look. See if there's any you like.
I don't have enough money. Oh, they took all my money too? That's a little upsetting.
Mm.
So, are we going to the day or the night again?
I'm at night, but we can do day. If you need money.
Dude, I had to have killed at least 7 of them, and they just still kept coming. I just knocked them off bridges. You know?
Mm-hmm.
It's absurd. Dealership, son.
Hey, got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you.
There's a couple races over here. Do you want to come?
Are you in day or night?
I'm at night.
Night?
Damn it, Jax.
I went to the garage because I thought you were going through the day. Hold on. Just, I'll tell you when I'm out and just, start one.
Okay, I'm driving to right now. That was absurd. Don't ever piss off your moms. I had 26,000 reputation by not hitting me.
God damn.
And then when I got captured, I only got like 47.
Whenever you are.
There you go.
Let's do it.
Here you go, boyo.
Is this a drift race?
I don't know.
Oh, I thought it was a drift.
Why did he just park there? be like right behind me, right?
No.
My god, my screen. There's a cop waiting at the thing. Oh, you doing?
Dude.
What?
Huh?
Dude, what? I got the "you have friends?" question mark achievement.
I don't.
Completed 5 events online for the thing.
No.
Are you playing this on PlayStation?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you got a trophy.
Yeah, I got the trophy. I was making a joke.
Where are you? Oh, you're in
here. Right behind me.
Okay, so we gotta. We should go turn this in so we can get to level 7 and continue this way. I saw that. Am I following you to a garage?
Yeah.
Friends? Question mark.
No.
Liking the showdown. You enjoying the whole?
New cars unlocked. Wow.
It didn't level me up.
They're not.
No.
Oh, probably because I didn't lose any points last round. That's why I'm leveled up.
I'm still level 6. What level are you?
I'm 7.
Must be nice.
It is nice, man. I'm kidding.
If you want, we can just do the race that's right in front of the garage.
You can if you want. I'll just chill for a minute.
Or you can join in if you want. I can move the tire as well. Thank you. I think it'd be cooler if Hot Pursuit had co-op.
Huh?
I think it'd be cooler if Hot Pursuit had co-op.
Uh-huh. Would be.
I agree.
Yeah, you can go back to the garage.
And then we can do this other mission.
E.
Does it get noticed mission to be done during the day or night?
The one with the girl has to be done in the future. I can go check while you're driving to a garage. Okay, it's a single player mission. What's up?
Is it?
Copy control. Suspending
for setting. That's upsetting, dude.
Keep making those waves. You'll get there.
You can bribe cops to let you go?
Yeah.
You just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look.
No, I don't want that. Okay, so you doing that race then?
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
I'm gonna head it back over there then. Are you winning?
Yep.
Oh, I don't have the freaking performance rating of 139. Imagine.
Upgrade your car?
Yeah, I gotta go get money there.
Oh, shit. Well, let me try to do this. You can go ahead and do day races if you want.
Okay, let me switch.
You're getting there. Keep at it.
Had a good look around.
Okay, here we go. Now I can go do it.
Stuff should
automatically do.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna do your race then.
Okay.
See what we can win or not. You ever go to, would you ever go to a street race if you knew one was happening?
No.
No?
No.
You want to get arrested?
I just don't care for like racing. I'm gonna lose this because this race is so fucking stupid looking.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose the stocks.
What did you put money into your car for?
I don't remember. And they lost because of the fucking.
Because that's what?
Nothing.
Wow, dude, I'm almost about to lap somebody. Next one, extremely well.
One sec.
What?
In one sec.
Okay. Sure, we'll do another one. See, I couldn't imagine getting all these billboards. See all the scratches I'm missing? Pain everywhere.
That finished the race.
You win?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, bud. I knew you could do it. Just gonna win some money. After this race, I should be good to upgrade a bike.
Okay.
So only having like 10 more than recommended is actually take a jump in.
Thank you.
You're the best dirt bearer. Hey, can you like drive? Oh, there we go. I just need you to get off the garage logo so I could fast travel. Okay. I'm gonna buy some stuff.
Do it.
Did you upgrade your engine, I'm guessing?
I didn't upgrade anything. Still in one piece. Unless you're talking about, like, earlier. I don't remember. I don't think I did.
Okay, I upgraded to like 139 exactly.
Nice. I'm gonna do some day races while you do your one race.
It has to be a night for the chick, right?
Yeah.
Requires car performance rating 139. I have one 139. Okay, well, let me see if I can buy something else.
That's how we do it. One night at a time.
Hey, you finding your feet out there? One foot at a time.
There you go, now it's 145.
Nice.
There we go. Now she's
looks like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
I always do that.
For this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
Okay.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. You don't say much, but he's the talent.
Okay, is that it?
Listen to this cocky douche. Is that it? Kidding.
What do you mean?
Oh, I was kidding.
She was telling the stories about she listed two people in the enemy crew. I'm like, face there more.
Oh.
There they are.
I just heard you say, is that it? So I was like, damn. He must have beasted his race.
Yeah, I just thought, what would Durr do? Was my thought process.
Crash and lose with 10% left.
Oh, is that what magic happened?
Yeah.
How'd you get it?
You'll see. Kenny? There's one specific turn that's really hard, yeah, unless I'm just stupid.
Maybe it's both.
It might be both. There's two turns, but the first turn's easy once you know what's coming. You can do this.
Later.
Now go get that win.
Almost got sideswiped by a freaking truck.
Oh, fucking sharp. Bad drivers trying to off you street racing.
Alright. Who is this turn I should worry about?
Let's see ya.
It's only halfway!
I'm getting bored of asphalt. Let's try something.
It's
different.
Later on in the race. Like maybe at 70%. Okay.
Okay, I'm at 55 right now.
You're doing okay. Now focus up.
The one that goes straight into a wall. Is breakable.
No.
You don't know this city till you checked out its dirty side.
One that goes between buildings.
And trash it just how you like it.
That's one of them.
I see the turn that goes into the tunnel.
Yeah, that's the one that killed me.
Yeah, it almost screwed me up. Yeah.
Boom! You just wrote your name in lights.
I did it, guys. Are you proud of me, Drew?
I'm proud.
Thanks, man. No, I'm at a black screen. Okay, there we go.
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends.
See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there?
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
What a guy.
Don't. Just take me home.
That was pretty cool.
I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Hey, man.
What did you say? Sorry.
Waffle news.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing.
Marty, what's up, dude? Thanks for stopping by.
You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. Well, if you're free, I may have something for you.
How are you doing, Marty?
An old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Well, you know, doing well. Just working, streaming, sleeping. You know.
Applying, you don't work. Mm-hmm. Or stream.
I got an achievement.
For what?
Completing.
You don't know me. I'm Raziel. Nice. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you.
I have not, actually. I don't really get into the Souls types of games, so I probably won't play it. But,
just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So, I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.